Morning. It is so late. I've already done a lot, I would want to say, but I didn't vlog. Let me check the time. Oh, it's a week since I started vlogging, so today completes a week of vlogging, and I'm so proud of myself because I've actually kept up with it and I've uploaded every single day. It's 10:45. But honestly, look at me. I look like a troll. I had a rough night, as you can tell. Look at my eyes. Like, oh my God. I'm just so tired. But I know I say that in every freaking vlog, so get over it, Jackie. But anyway, I just finished posting my November favorites, and it's late as hell, I know. But you know what? Whatever. I was like, I need to film some beauty video now. And I have a lot of favorites, and it was too much to make in one video. So I'm just gonna have to spread them out throughout the months. Hopefully I keep liking them. But I wanted to share with you guys. So I need to do a shout out real quick. Okay, real quick. Because you are so sweet. I got the sweetest comment from, a good friend. I want to say a good friend, even though we've only really talked in person one time, and that was when you came to Chicago years ago. And on Instagram, it's Piafa P. It's Rafa. So thank you for your comment. You are so sweet. Sweet. I'm not gonna read it, but things like that when I'm feeling down, and then I get these sweet comments. Not just, for today, right now, it was from him, but other days it has been from other people, and you know who you are. So, thank you so much, Rafa. I love you. You need to come hang out with me because we only did that one time years ago, and that was not enough. Also, he also has a YouTube channel, so you guys have to check him out. He is glamorous. On YouTube, he is Official Piafa. I'll spell it. PIAFIA. So check out his videos. He's amazing. He's so gorgeous. Obsessed with him. So yeah, thank you so much again. You made my day.
Okay, ignore the dirty ass mirror, but this is the outfit of the day. I'm wearing some boots, long boots, some leggings, a white tank top, and this it's like a loose sweatshirt. I really like these because they're super comfortable, has pockets and comfortable and warm. So this is what I'm wearing. Look at who woke up like this. What were you gonna tell me? What, did you just roll your eyes at me? Huh?
Don't show the video at me.
Fine. I'm buying lunch for my cousin, going over his house, and this is how they took my order. Do not understand what the hell that means. If you're not from Illinois or the Chicago area, check out Portillo's if you guys ever visit. Portillo's is the bomb.com. And now they're gonna make me feel sad because I'm in a line that's like 10 minutes long. So here I go. That's it right there. That's the sign. And honestly, I think they even have police directing traffic to get out of this restaurant because it gets so busy all the time. Like right now it's lunchtime, so it's even busier. But yeah, it's pretty busy.
You're vlogging?
Yeah, it's my food, my lunch. What's yours?
I just do videos. You know I do videos. Look at
So this is what I've been doing for the last hour and a half, probably. I've been cleaning this room because this is where I think we're gonna be having Christmas.
That's where we had it last year. But it's really different this year, so I might include a clip in from last year just to show you guys, maybe. I don't know. Last year, Christmas tree was over there where the couches are on the opposite side to the right. And then I didn't have all these toys here. And then the TV was here, right there in the corner, and the couches were right here. This time I switched it up. But I think I might hide those toys and stuff. And I'm actually going to paint the kitchen and the other little thing to match, like a neutral color, because I don't like the way it looks. In this room, I still have to decide what color I'm going to paint the walls. So that has to be done, and we have to actually paint. I don't think it'll get done before Christmas, but we'll see. Hey guys, so I need to ready the next day, but I wanted to get on here and tell you guys that I fell asleep last night and I didn't even end the vlog. So I just thought, if it's like awkwardly ending, which I haven't even checked yet, I haven't looked at the videos yet, I should have this extra piece just in case I actually include it in the video. So yeah, I fell asleep. I didn't vlog anymore because we went... Good morning. We went to eat dinner at my mother-in-law's house, which dinner was so yummy. Yummy in our tummies, right? Yeah. So that was that, and then we came home and fell asleep. So I was so tired, I didn't even take off my makeup. So that's when you know I'm tired, because I don't really mind washing my face, because my face wash is legit the best, which I need to buy a new one. But yeah, so basically I can't even say hasta mañana. I guess I can, because it's recorded. So maybe I'll just do hasta mañana, but it really is mañana already. So I'll just see you later.